CS8661 Internet Programming Laboratory, Exercise Number 2, Style Sheet. Let's see so much of style sheet methods. Aim of this program: to write a web page that displays the college information using various style sheets. Algorithm of this program: start the program and we are creating two frames, including that style sheets, inline style sheet, internal styles, everything. Let's see the source code. This is a HTML program. The title is Cascading Style Sheet. That is a CSS. Here we are giving that body, that is a blue color, and font phase, that is equal to Arial. Okay, the size is 6. All these and all comes under style sheet. And we are referring href, that is a inline.html, embedded.html, that is import.html, external.html. These four programs we have written. So that will be called by using this coding. This is inline.html program. Here I have given my college details, that is a Grace College of Engineering, and the college details I have given. And next one, embedded.html. Here also I have given my college details. This is the output. Let's see the execution. I have opened the folder, that is a style. So if we click that inline style sheet, then the output is displayed. This is my college details. So thus we have successfully executed the style sheet program.